Hey, if you're looking for a free, fast, and easy way to disable the keyboard on your MacBook while still on screen, so this video is right for you. And before we start, I'm Hùng Lê. My channel is mostly focused on tutorials, tips, and tricks that only work well and test well. We'll help you on the way. So let's go. And not waste your time anymore, here's the tip. First, you need to go on the website, link right here. Download the application, it's called Keyboard Cleaner Tool. This is an app made by Florida. I don't know how to spell it right or not, sorry. Then you download the app and you install it to your Mac. Now you extract the file and you click install and wait a little bit. Now it's done. You open the system privacy to allow it to control your keyboard. And don't be worried, it just only work and control your keyboard while you still open the app to cleaning or to do your tasks. Yeah, turn it on, it's worked now. You can easily clean your keyboard now or let your cute cat on the keyboard while you're still watching all the videos. That's all for the tips today. Let me know in the comment what you think about this app, and if you meet any issue while installing it, please let me know also, and I'll try to help you as soon as possible. Thank you, stay safe, bye bye.